Well, the first Big Four showdown on the men's season very rapidly turned into a Big Four beatdown. A one-sided affair thanks in large part to an unlikely star. The mayor back on the court once again. But tonight, Scott Christopherson did something even Fred Hoiberg never did. First half, Scotty teeing up the three. He was red hot, hit his first four shots, and just kept right on rolling. Just before the break, Deontay Garrett gets the ball, breaks down the defense. You see the clock in the corner there. He hits the little jumper just before the half. Iowa State with a big lead going to the break. They kept the pedal down in the second half. Christopherson again, unbelievable night. 11 for 11 from the floor, a perfect shooting night. 29 points is a career high. He ties the school record set by Mark Baugh in 1989. Cyclones drub the Dogs 91-43. It's the most one-sided defeat in series history.
You know, even in warm-ups today, I mean, it was just like one of those things, like, just felt like no matter what I threw up, it just felt like it was going in. I'm thankful that it carried over on into the game.
Some days that basket, you know, it seems like it's this big, and other days, you know, it looks like a little thimble up there. So it was great. You know, Scotty was finding the seam, and, you know, those guys just continued to look for him every single time down the floor.
Iowa State now 3-0 on the year, and oh goodness, they welcome former coach Greg McDermott and the Creighton Jays to town, sort of. The game's at Wells Fargo Arena here in Des Moines on Sunday. 2 o'clock is the tip time. As for the Drake Bulldogs, well, pack your bags. They're going to the Great Alaska Shootout up next. First game for them is a week from tonight in Anchorage against Southern Utah.